हेलो गाइस एंड फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एंड दिस इज द न्यू वीडियो। सो लव अचान आर द किंग ऑफ द गेम इज हैज ऑलरेडी कम इन गेम इन द फेस्टिवल एंड दिस इज द किंग ऑफ द गेम। And if it is a king of the game, its handling is stat is fake. So talking about the festival feels to rip and close. I would say rip and close. So what is the hair rip? Rip is this. They will not give you king. And it would be easier not for you, because the events will not require Chiron and Devo. There will not be requirement of Chiron and Devo. So most of you have these Bugatti cars in premium. So they will not worry you to play. Only you will need Albion. And I don't know what is it or Bugatti. So in pre-fast, this Bugatti Veyron. Actually, Bugatti Veyron, most of you have brought it, and it used to be most of players you have bought it. So this is a rip thing. And what is the close thing? If a new player plays, he can acquire it if. Good car for this, and Bugatti will help in gauntlet, especially amateur challenger pro league. So this festival is rip and close is this, other nothing. There is nothing too much in free pass. In premium pass there are so much kits and this. So mostly this festival is rip. And Veyron will help us too. And those who have not bought it, they have saved up. You can save up to 1 crore 1 lakh credits also. And to upgrade this car max, fully max. So, this festival, I would say that. If you want to buy premium, then buy. If you not want, then don't. Because Veyron is also not bad for multiplayer now today, in today's standards. Sorry to say. Veyron is not bad for multiplayer today also, Gauntlet. It is also good for Gauntlet. La Vachan, it will cost, I think, it will cost more fusion coins, that is why he is the king of the game. And so how do you, if you want to go for free pass, then go. If you want premium, then it depends on you how you will manage. I am also free F2 player, free to play player. So I don't need any premium to buy for a king. So how is this the festival? Comment down, subscribe to my channel, and drop like on this video also. The target is at least 50 likes. We should get 50 likes at any time. Okay, so